Borderlands 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, sexual themes, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Borderlands 3. I'm kind of excited to get started on this. It's a, you know, this is one part of the Borderlands saga I've never played. And, you know, it's supposed to be bigger and better, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope you're looking forward to it too. I hope you enjoy what we're about to do. Let's get into it. And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye. Okay, yeah, there we go. I got... Alright, I'm gonna go cheat. I'm gonna look at this up. I'll be right back because something here is not right and I'm wondering what I'm doing wrong. So I will be back in just a moment. Okay, and I'm back. So. It's coming over here. And we got it running to there. It's just a matter of precision in the end.
Marked.
Thank you.
Okay, they're all above me. Okay, just trying to follow the wire. Pop that one. I know I missed some shit back there in that big room, but... Oh, hey, here's what I need. There we go, now I'm all full up. Actually, I mess with the family all the time.
Let's try this!
Mysterious Lyrics is brought to you by Fatris, a new subscription service for ethically sourced human blubber mattresses. Use offer code GHOSTCRIME for 15% off a new Fatris or a subscription to their new at-home liposuction app, Buttsucker.
Get!
Did I hear that right?
Adam.
Ethically sourced human blubber.
Come on. Sure.
I mean, yeah, I guess. Was kind of hoping for some boss loot, too.
Well, I mean, I got some chests. You could totally have... Drop your investigation. This is not for you to know.
Wow.
Weird. But hey, loot.
Yeah. I mean, okay. I actually just got... Ambush. I love how...
What we need to do is find Francis's head.
You're still stuck on old clues. A true mysterious theory knows that the only clue that matters is the most recent one. I'll bet I can open any hatch in this place and find a better clue than you.
I just got the signal that my headphones need resetting, so hopefully we'll be done here soon. Because otherwise I'll be playing in silence for the last bit of this. Look where we are.
Push it. Now let's play back Francis's last recorded entry.
Watch and learn, Coco host!
You mind, like, stop moving that goddamn thing around, you irritating piece of shit? Mysteriouslier.
Thanks for listening.
Supernatural murder spree? Well, this podcast has officially jumped the June Pie Diamond Shark. One star, unsubscribe. Click. Ah!
I don't know. I like it. I'm having fun.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself.
And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye.